ladies and gentlemen, once again, this is a new creation, Christian Fellowship, Video Courage. Here comes the convoy of the general manager of the new creation, Christian Fellowship, in partnership with the African American Business Foundation, here in Sanipoli City, at the main administrative building. Here comes the general manager. Here comes the general manager. And his vehicle has been directed by the director himself. Security are all posted. Here comes the chief of protective service, myself, Tokbate. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll tell you, security is well enforced here today as we receive our dynamic general manager. Again, here comes the coordinator for Nima County. I think she will be doing let's try to get much closer to get a clear view of what it will look like here today. Again, here comes down the agent in charge. It's Daniel D. Dunn, well trained. Look around, give his 360 degree scanning. Opens the door. Here comes the general manager herself, beautifully dressed in green lapa suit with blue designs in it. She's walked down to the coordinator of Nima County, Madam NCC. And she's gonna do her meet and greet right here before entering for the main program. She greet the coordinator of one county, another official of Nima County. There she goes. In chief of Nima County, greeting them once at a time as they have been introduced by the coordinator of Nima County. And I tell you, right after the greetings, she'll be walking in this building so as the program begins. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the general manager. It is heavily guarded hall. Oh yes, people of our one world. I tell you, this is how this place looks like today, on this 30th day of November, 2011. As you can see, the chief advisor of the protocol is ushering the guests in, ushering them to their respective seats. The chief of protocol is here distributing the program sheet as well. this hall is jam-packed to capacity. People keep putting in, fighting for a seat. Everybody trying to find seat to sit so that they can all be part of this occasion. Oh yes, but they are doing it peacefully. The people of Nima County are very peaceful people. Must commend them for that. As you can see, chair distribution is going on while people are still pulling in this hall. We are definitely going to do our best to give you a clear picture of what it looks like here.
Please, the chairs are coming. We are going to play for a few music so that we can be seen that the chairs are coming over.
Look, you can see at the back there, people are all fighting for cheer. Chairs are up. People bringing chairs from their various rooms just to be seated to listen to the Honorable General Manager of the New Creation Christian Fellowship in partnership with the African American Business Foundation. People are throwing chairs all around here. The elderly people, the young people, the youth, the women, pregnant women, and all are in queue trying to find their seats. As you can see at the back there, people are standing. They can't find a seat because the place is jam-packed. There is no space even for chairs to sit.
Ladies and gentlemen, this program has officially started by
AMC. The official opening of the Central Market in Sunny Bay City, Nimba County. All of the program at this hour. Invocation by Reverend Mikey Yake.
As the invocation is going to be done by my very ragged mountain lackey. There goes. Here he comes to do the invocation.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Okay, we want to bless God today for the victory that he has done for us in Liberia, especially in Liberia County. So we want to just give glory to the Lord. Let us pray. Blessed is the Father, God in glory. We want to exalt you for what you have done in our lives. We thank you for the very organization, New Creation Christian Fellowship. We thank you for the leadership. We thank you for the leadership of this frontier. Lord, we thank you for all those that have come to embrace this occasion. That is why we cannot want to direct our footsteps. We need you so they can direct us as we go through this program. We thank you. We exalt you. Let your spirit direct us. Take your glory. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Oh, that gave me a very big clap. Thank you, Pastor. Our second item is Weapon Remark by Honorable Urania Monefa Sede of Senegal City.
That's the second item on the agenda, and it's going to be done by the Honorable
Urania
Kupa.
Okay. People may be surprised and see a minister whereby it's the Honorable Urania Monefa. Anyway, my name is James F. Baka. I am the administrative assistant for the city mayor. The city mayor was informed on time to put a law to be here.
Again, he said he had just come to represent the city mayor. Because the city mayor wants to do a welcome remark.
However, let's accept her here in spirit.
Due to some national obligation, she could not come, so he was sent to represent her.
Honorable Amos D. Banda, Principal Officer, Lima County, and Process for the Superintendent.
He's the process for the Superintendent. Right there in his beautifully dressed brown suit.
Madam Michelle Brady,
as the General Manager of the New Creation Christian Fellowship in partnership with African American Business Foundation.
Christian Fellowship Incorporated and Interest. Madam NCCF, Coordinator, NCCF.
This is Madam NCCF, the Coordinator for Nima County.
Dressed
in an African suit.
All platform guests.
These are the platform guests or here present.
Commissioner, chiefs and elders, youth, all educators here present, officials of government, local and international NGO representatives here present, all reviewing committee, LNA, members of the clergy, members of the fourth estate,
local and international NGO,
all
here represented,
members of the civil society of the nation,
they are all here,
the business centers of San Diego City, transport, motorcycle, and Taylor Young here present, student body, distinguished ladies and gentlemen.
Can I tell you for free?
We wish to express our gratitude to Almighty God for the safe arrival of Mother Vision Review and interact into this historic city of ours. We also want to thank God for all of you who have come from far and near to grace this occasion. As for us, as officials and members of the San Diego City Corporation, positive development is our interest. And as such, we are in readiness to give our full support to the new creation.
That goes to you, Holy, for the horse's mouth. They are fully ready and prepared.
According
with the New Creation Christian Fellowship in partnership with the African American Business Foundation.
And the entire city council, we want to say you are welcome into this city.
As the all giving a hail of applause.
This is part of Liberia, your home, so that you can do whatever you can do here, and then we wish all of you a safe return. May the Lord Almighty bless all of us while we strive to build our beloved nation, Liberia. I thank you.
I was the special representative of the Honorable City Mayor, Mary Jan Gopa of Sanukuni City, Numa County.
Now, given the city to us, and if we are free, we can do our duty in the name of God.
Now, whenever you go to a city, you need to be welcomed officially by the city mayor. He's the governor of that city. Whenever you welcome you feel free, you have right over things in that particular city. That was what was just done. Mr. George Yama, County Administrator, NCCF/AABF.
Our General Manager, NCCF Liberia, Madam Mitchell Greenfield. All platform guests, well seated. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I am most honored to introduce to you our guest who has traveled with our general manager here in Nema County, most of them for the first time. Honorable Superintendent, let me introduce to you our manager, Madam Mitchell Greenfield, who is the general manager for Liberia NCCF.
As the general manager again of the New Creation Christian Fellowship in government in partnership with the African American Business Foundation.
John Yancey is the main president for the NCCF.
I was L.A. Yancey. He's the main president of the New Creation Christian Fellowship.
Regina Newman.
Again, that was Regina Newman of the NCCF.
We have on Jerry Pugh. He's the security director.
That's the security director, Colonel Jerry Pugh. NCCF slash AABF.
He's a senior advisor.
I was Mr. Peter, head of Peter, the senior advisor to the honorable chairman.
Now we come to the coordinators. You know, NCCF is not only in Nema County, we are all over Liberia. So we have our coordinators all over the country. Because of businesses, bad condition, most of our coordinators,
ladies and gentlemen, the administrator is about to introduce the various coordinators from the counties of Liberia. Here comes the coordinator of Magibi County. Mr. Jefferson Armstrong. Here comes Grand Bassa County, coordinator is Ebenezer. Like he said, myself, I'm not familiar with that name. We normally call them by their county, Bomi 1, Mosorado 1, Grand Bassa 1,
We have Mr. Rufus.
Here come Bomi County, Mr. Rufus Ella of Bomi County. Here comes Bon County. Bon one, come on the call.
And Lily Grand Pigmon is here, but his name was not given to me, so we call him Grand Pigmon one.
His Grand Pigmon one, but his name was not labeled, so this excuses us for that.
Thank you very much. Now let me, at this time, also introduce the county staff to our general manager. For the county staff, we have our county coordinator, Madam Nancy Say.
Here comes the host county coordinator, Madam Nancy Say. The general manager referred to her as the Iron Lady.
I
think you can see the beautiful smile they give him each other. They are very close in terms of working relationship.
Mr. Lemuel Powell, County Security Commander.
Mr. Lemuel, here comes Lemuel, he's the County Commander, Security Commander.
Mr. Edward T.
He's in charge of security in this county. Very hard working. County Administrator there.
Mr. Peter Batua, Deputy County Commander.
Mr. Peter Batua, he's the Deputy County Commander, excuse me.
Lima
County.
Regional Security Commander.
Here comes Regional Security Commander.
Mr. Aji Fia, Acting Medical Director.
Mr. Aji, sorry, I can't get him
back. Mr. Emmanuel Pri, Acting Transport Director.
Sorry, I can't. Yeah, we're there in the crowd, so I'm going
to have Elder Joseph Denneby.
Get a picture of him. He's one of the elders in this county and also an advisor on the board of leadership.
We have Mr. Ronald Lee Johnson, I think the podium. Zika and staff, Benga District. We have Madam Amelia P and staff, Boo and Pula District. We have New Georgia Monrovia.
Okay, that's the staff, another staff. He's an elder in this county.
Mr. Robert Ma and staff, Bob Chita. And we have Mr. Matthew Song, Swahola and staff, Swahola
Berede. There he is, way at the back there with his hand.
Thank you very much. These are the national and county officials for the New Christian Christian Fellowship, AABF, Liberia.
Just heard it from the chief administrator introducing his county officials.
Hallelujah!
This county.
I think people heard them, and if you want to get for their contact, you can get to them very easy. So be able to get a contact to you.
We have to pray and make us. We can speak to someone that is happening. As some of you are sitting with that father, it's so about, you know, the reception for dinner with the president. Thank you. They say, Specialist Selection A from the Upper and Omega Trial. A selection from the Upper and Omega Trial.
The fifth thing on the agenda happens to be a selection from the Alpha and Omega Church Choir. Here comes the choir director.
for all well with our play. It makes us all joy. It makes you joy and make you sleepy. And if we are there, we are well by ourselves. And then I will pray for continuous.
On this agenda is exhortation. This exhortation will be done by Pastor Ino Yape Gaspricio. Here he comes on the podium.
We just want to bless God. I want to read a verse of scripture to expand it a bit. As we have been hearing in the songs, choir ministry, and apologia minister, God has blessed us. But at times when God gave you blessing, you yourself, when you're not ready to receive that blessing, you can destroy it, become cursed. The Lord will deliver us in Jesus' name. And my theme for this consultation will be, let's put away our differences. Let's put away our differences. In the Bible book of Amos chapter 3 and verse 3, Amos in the New Old Testament, Amos 3 verse 3, it says, can two work together except to be agreed? Can two parties be friendly to enjoy affection except they agree? That means one effort is needed. Now, new creation, the Lord has blessed us to have this organization brought to our country. How are we going to receive it? We have two assets, but then we have to pass. We have a government, we are working here together. But if we inroad agreement, if one of us together, we have Christian, we have Muslim, we have different tribes, if we try to inroad one another, that people that God has for us, they will not be realized. So we need to put away our differences. We need to put away some national spirit, faith of racism, barbarism. We need to restore one another's views, one another's opinion. Whether you are from Lebanon, you are from Upper, you are from this country, you are from that country, there must be an agreement. In any organization, before you can materialize and progress, there will be an agreement. Even in the Bible, they will be about to come to us in 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse number 25. It says, the body has so many members, but all the members they are important. What am I saying? Everybody in this nation is important. Even for the leadership to be developing, everybody is important. Therefore, there will be fear, there will be concern for one another. Do not isolate another person. No one is indispensable in the sight of God. We are all in one. I pray for everyone together in Jesus' name. Let us pray. Father, we thank you for this gathering. We thank you for the leadership of this new creation. Lord, we are praying and asking you. We do not want to be one humanly. What is ready to divide God?
This moment is one of the officers from the headquarters of Christian Christian Fellowship. I was a short exhortation done by guest preacher.
Short and sweet. But the seven item here is introduction of the Chaba people. Our country people.
Ladies and gentlemen, introduction of the tribal people.
Nimba County Coordinator of NCCF.
It's an introduction that will be done by the coordinator of Nima County, Madam Nancy.
Maybe some of you are not helping too good. Our Honorable Secretary, Honorable Tawako Boya President, Kante Eptare, our city mayor, Honorable Mary Nyangwa, yeah, president.
He's the special bodyguard to the coordinator.
Our Muslim imam.
She's the general manager.
Our hard-working men and women for the 15th County for the Italian president. Our elders from the Vera County.
We are so sorry that she did not ask them to stand as she called their names. So they are all sitting. But they are all here present anyway.
Choir on the Vera Church, visitor, Celestine from Lima County, here present.
The choir, here present also.
Our administrator from both Upper Lima and Lower Lima, here present.
The administrator, also here present.
I'm very, very happy to introduce you our tribal people that made me Lima one today.
Actually calling her tribal people to the stage where she will introduce them one by one. These are the people that gave the land to New Creation Christian Fellowship. They are from two clans, that is the B and the Doru clan in Nima County. Here they come.
Okay. Our general, this is your tribal people that gave the land in Lima County.
As you heard from the coordinator, again, these are the people that gave the land for Lima County development.
Tribal people, this is our speaker from Wiendolu. The Parliament Chief from Wiendolu.
Parliament Chief from Wiendolu. The spokesman from Yapiema, there he is.
Our
brown t-shirt, Peter Duo from Parliament Chief from B and Doru.
Our board chairman, advisor, Mr. Elohim.
Again, he's the board chairman and advisor of Mr.
Elohim. These are the people that made for today Lima County. I went on that journey. From 2011, September 28th, I left from Lima County and went Morovia. People are here calling my phone on now every day. You're listening today. We are not 419 people. We are here to pay money industrial estate for Lima County.
General manager is clapping because she's confident. She knows exactly what she's capable of doing through her leadership.
If you think about the past, what people have been doing to you, people have been coming in Lima County, robbing people, calling a cell phone one now. That's the people that you're supposed to call for one now. What are NCCF today?
And giving a hand of applause.
We are coordinating for them in a 15 county. We are people that the government of this nation knows about us. We are not 419 people. We are not robbing nobody. The job is free. Free of charge. We are Christian organization. We are not collecting money because we want to collect money. If you get stranger, you causing stranger, you calling people to come do something for you. You need to feed the people. You need to get them able to pay us for necessary in Mima County.
The audience are giving a hand on the floor for that clarity.
They are well, hard working men and women. We are too little amongst them there because of network condition.
These are the men she's referring to, the men coordinators from the various counties around Liberia. They are just two ladies among all men. So many two counties among 15 counties have produced female leadership, female coordinator.
I tell you, Nima, I tell my people, I say I will get better in Nima.
Again, that was the audience. Acknowledging the effort of the brother standing right here in the black costume. Five 5 male cows. Can you imagine that? 5 male cows. And she said she means it. And she's still saying she means that. This is why the general manager referred to her as the Iron Lady. She's actually referring to the elders, the owners of the lands that have been given. So many, 100,000 acres of land that has been given to NCCF / AABF. Some people are so excited when she talks about herself. All saying amen to that. There it goes.
Let us be together.
To take
doubting come up. Doubting come up. Please pack your doubting. Please pack your doubting car, your Tesla, whatsoever your Jeep, pack it. Doubting spirit, remove it today and work along with us. God, bring your application, brother and sister. Your try to bring your application. I think you saw the drama and look at the performance here. What will happen tomorrow and what the children will prove here? God, bring your application. When you mind whatsoever that been happening in Nima County, you will be away. You will be far off from Nima County. That tomorrow you will be going from place to place. You go, my divi, I say, my divi, send it by here. That doubting people there. You can get my
Those are the male coordinators applauding her for her remarks. Yeah. They are so happy to work together. As the coordinator for Grand Bassett County.
There's needy information around. People say, we're doing 4 months now, the church can get document, yes, that. Don't go young peace. You will see document and your wishing to see. You will see document and your wishing to see. NCCF is worldwide. It's not only Lima. What do you think? What president you have put? You think it will happen? We treat security in Morovia, raw era. People saw it. You think that 490% that was already missing to treat the security in Morovia? But people keep saying, oh, that's a rule. They kept it for our stay hold on. You don't want to ask questions, but who does security they stay around? They say we're not like you and myself. If you see your daughter, sister, mother bringing development, welcome to that.
Her own chiefs have come to embrace her as well.
Hello.
I'm so happy with her. Ladies and gentlemen, the audience, employee, coordinator.
Nevertheless, my message, I want to make one statement for you.
government, the president. They are the town that started the program. And the program has fall. Or if they cannot hold, they will have been beat. But when they succeeded, and they helped to liberate many African countries, today, nobody is able to praise them. We can only praise our people when you go wrong. But when you take the best out of the story, nobody will come to the public to accept the appreciation. Be brave. But be a leader. You need to be brave and be afraid. Because you have to go on and relieve it. Thank you. You never try, you never do. We were sitting one day in 205. I will give this story. When Bradway came to us, they said people are coming to build the modern city. We're looking for an area in 205.
Actually referring to the general manager, Minister Blessing, Michelle, Amin Terry Quinty. The Yapi clan. I also gave land to NCCF, African American Business Foundation, AABF. Again, here come the chief from the B and Dory, Chief Dog clan. He always speaks truth. an interpreter. This poor man is actually giving a parable, but true story of a soil man that died and left his boots behind, and his son was trying to fit in his father's position.